Hey, how you doing? Been asked a few times recently if I could tie a 4-in-hand knot in the necktie. Now, for me, it's just one important part of the process. Now, what I'm looking to do round about here is to find out where that shape is, where the dimple is. I'm a sucker for a dimple, aren't you? Final flourish. We're good to go. Have a good day.